What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix sound issues and the problem when you have no audio while using the VLC Media Player application on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the VLC application and under Help, click on Check for Updates. This will allow you to quickly make sure that you're using the latest version of the video player. While playing back the video, navigate to the audio section and make sure that your audio track is enabled. You can also quickly change your audio device from here. This will allow you to troubleshoot if the problem is related to your device or to the VLC application. Next, under Tools, click on Preferences. In the audio section, make sure that the Enable Audio option is checked. Below, set your output mode to automatic and set the device to the output device you wish to use. This doesn't have to be your default device, depending on your Windows sound settings. You can then proceed to close your preferences. While playing a video file, you can use the scroll wheel to increase or decrease the volume to prevent it from being muted. In case the problem persists, then make sure to close the VLC Media Player and open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Sound. Here, make sure that your preferred audio output device is selected. When clicking on it, you can test if it's outputting any sound. If it's not, then your device might be faulty. Reconnect it and try again. Below, change the format to 44,100 or 48,000 Hz, whichever is available to you. You should also increase your overall volume to troubleshoot audio issues. Back in your sound settings, scroll down and select to troubleshoot common sound problems for output devices. This will take a couple of seconds to detect and fix potential sound problems. Lastly, from your sound settings, click on More Sound Settings to open up your sound control panel. In the playback section, make sure to right-click and disable all other audio devices you're currently not using to force the VLC Media Player application to use your default device. Right-click your audio device and select Properties. In the Enhancement section, make sure to disable all enhancements. In the Advanced section, make sure to enable both exclusive mode options before applying your changes. In the General section, click on Properties. From here, you can proceed to update your device driver to make sure that your audio problem is not related to the device itself. Lastly, you should make sure that your Windows version is up to date. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Windows Update section. From here, select to check for updates and download any update that might be available to you before restarting your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.